bastards has the right idea, just burn everything. But if we don't come up with something, once it gets a little warmer around here.
Hello, Agent. I expect we'll be working together a good bit. I'll be sending along any intelligence I receive in this area, but I really must advise you be particularly careful in this district. It is filthy, for one thing, and it is seriously hell on anyone without allegation.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
To recover some sterilization supplies, and I desperately need them in these filthy conditions, but they're in the sewer. Please find them, and please sterilize everything afterwards.
Nice to know not everyone's an asshole.
This is how the world ends. Not with a bang, but a whimper.
Better find nothing good.
Ain't the same.
God damn it! Get this over with!
He got Alex!
This is gonna be fun!
Get this over with! Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them. Urgently. Thank you for that.
worried about the virus.
Agent, we've got some distress signals. Hang on a minute. Oh, dear God. What color is that? Oh, sorry. Yes, sending you the location of a distress call.
Done here.
Power generator stabilized. Warning, hostiles have been detected.
I'm gonna try what we gotta do it.
the only ones doing what needs to be done.
Thank you, Agent.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now, I need to get the hell out of here. I was really scared.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch.
We've pinpointed the cleaners' HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main Napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaners are a lot more manageable.
Of course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Thanks.
Gonna have to burn this one. What the hell?
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrow. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, whoever you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Look okay.
They're not bad. We would have liked it better if it hadn't almost come down on our heads.
Man, get over it. Just go over it upstairs and tell the boys they can start refilling their tanks.
Hold on. The police, you there?
What?
already. Drop what you're doing and kill those sons of bitches. Get to the tank!
Explosive chemical signature detected. Source identified. Explosives armed, ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say this from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city, we can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
You know, we could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out. To make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you. You come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done. It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Warning, we're exiting the safe area.
One second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Detonation sequence trigger. The safe area. Now entering a safe area. Warning, now exiting the safe area.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.